It is the year 2123, and the massive overpopulation of the Earth has forced the human race to investigate the colonization of the other planets. To this end, the tribal class survey ships were constructed and each dispatched with its own mission to find mankind a new home. The Myrmidon to Mars, the Aztec to Venus, and the Amazon to the moons of Jupiter and Saturn.
Captain, please come to the bridge.
I'll be there in a moment, Alex.
Good morning, Captain. We are approaching the carboniferous asteroid we detected yesterday. I would like to attempt a flypast to scan it more closely. Course alteration locked in. Scan commencing now.
Okay, Alex, what have we got?
Spectral data indicates a variety of compounds. Carbon dioxide, water, ammonia. Relevant data is on screen, ready for access. I am also picking up sulfates, amino acids, and proteins.
Alex, those are organics. Have you scanned for any form of life?
No point, Captain. The asteroid is obviously alive.
Are you sure?
Certain. Should I attempt evasive action? Activating emergency procedures. Launching automatic distress beacon. Beacon launched. Initiating lifeboat pre-launch sequence. Warning, you have 10 seconds to reach safety. Lifeboat launch in 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, countdown interrupted. Hull and engine core reached. Main drive will detonate in 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll be right back.
We picked up a distress beacon from the survey ship Amazon. You are being sent to assess the situation. The last location transmission showed the ship to be in the vicinity of Saturn. Their next survey point would have been Titan. We've assigned you one of the new FTL scout ships, a Lynx Phase 4. We'd like it back in one piece. Prep and launch from Base 7 in 20 minutes.
Control, can you see this?
Analysis confirms that thing is organic. It's alive, Commander.
Any suggested action, Control?
Make a close sweep and scan for survivors.
Okay, Control. I'm going in. I'm going to look for a landing site.
Thank you. Would Command of All please report to the base CO? Jason Barr to the CO's office. Thank you.
We haven't much time, so I'll keep this short. Following Captain Sumoki's interrogation, we have discovered some very worrying information. There appears to be another alien installation somewhere on Tethys. It's a listening station transmitting to something outside the solar system. The exact location is unknown. We want you to disable its data acquisition systems. Leave the transmitter functional if possible so that we can trace the beam. Good luck, Commander.
Clear Flight Deck 7 for launch. All personnel, clear Flight Deck 7.
Okay, Control. I'm here. No sign yet.
Christ! What the hell was that?
Analyzing.
Damn, that was close.
Control, help me out here.
We think it might be from the listening station.
Incoming scan beam.
I'm being scanned, Control. Any suggestions?
Hold your fire. It may lead to your target.
Okay, Control. Out. Scout ship Talute to Control. Targeted visual range. Landing site acquired.
Control to Commander Barr. Message received. Proceed with primary objective.
Repeat that, Control. Interference from the dome. Come in, Control.
Yeah.
Thrust 130%.
Come on, move! Come on!
Engines overheating.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Starboard outer skin damaged.
Come on.
Guidance systems destroyed. Thrust control damaged. Major fuel leak in outrigger. Proximity alert.
Spectral data indicates a variety of compounds.
What the?
Program complete. Language matched. Geomorph control. Terraforming program active. Please confirm target coordinates. Target coordinates confirmed. Prepare for final approach. program complete.